painting, dear students. Today we learn how to make a still life painting. So let us start. At first we draw the different kinds of objects like as fruit, pot, books, etc. So let us start. At first we draw a circle for a fruit. Like this, we draw a circle, okay, and then we draw the oval upper part of the fruit. Then we draw a jar. So first we measure the things. Take a length of 5.5 inches and breadth is 3 inches. Okay, and then we draw a book. So you know how to make a cube and how to make a box. The same process we use to complete the draw the book. So let us start again. At first we complete the jar. So we draw a cup like this in upper side of the line. Okay, and then with the help of the scale we measure a line. Again we put the outline in a proper way. And then we erase the extra lines. And this way we complete the area. Then we draw the handle. And then we draw the area of the book. In this way we complete the area. Again we erase the extra lines. Thank you. Now we start the with the help of pencil, we complete this painting and given the top texture like this way. In this way we complete the painting dark area of the pot and give it a dark tone. Okay. And somewhere we will use the area.
you and have a nice day.